Yeah. And a BT-5, for some reason. Yeah, it is. Holy crap. I knew there was going to be a lot of IS-6s, and there probably will be for quite a while. Worry about the RU-251 this time, anyways. No German. I'm gonna be sneaky with my heavy tank here, which doesn't make much sense. It's reverse speed. Oh, ooh. That's nice. Okay, you guys have that point. But he already has a diesel. It's just like, oh, jeez. Oh god, they're flanking down the main road. I can hear tanks. Yeah, we have a T-34 moving right in from behind you, from the main road. Right here. He backed up. I don't know where he went. Just letting you know so that you don't get flanked there without knowing. Yeah, the American Tiger Corps. Oh, I think he's dead. What are people doing with the T-34? I heard that thing was supposed to be getting an AP shell at some point.
Attack the A point!
Or an, oh, and then not an enemy tank.
effort, the objective will be yours.
That was a lucky shot. That convoy is screwed. Or not. Shit! I've been flanked! But it's okay, because he didn't do damage. This three. I think one is still that F8F, yeah. Oh, now there's two. Oh, it's an F6.
Where could the worst enemies be?
There's one in a plane. Yeah, he's coming right for you. Yes, from the, I bounced a side shot on me from a Walker Bulldog. That's it.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Oh, I can see the gun of a convoy down there poking out. Come on.
Come on, you know you want to.
Oh, come on, I want that convoy to pop out so bad right now. Sure. I think the KV-220 might be a little bit more under-tiered. I didn't even get a... Oh no, he killed you! Oh, I thought you killed him. I was about to say I didn't even get a frickin' thing. This reload time is fantastic. 16 seconds, roughly, I believe. Compared to something like the IS-3, which is 27 seconds. the camo's alright. I wish they would have given the other one, the other tricolor, yeah. $8,000 RP. Oh yeah, something like special. Oh, I can't believe it. After so much hard work, I finally unlocked the SU-5-1. Oh, finally. Okay, now the 29K, which is in the SPAA line for some reason. Well, that was a pretty fun first match there. Why don't you get some rest? That might help. Everybody loves that stuff.